go of me!
Sweetheart, you're alright? Did something happen to you?
I'll be right there with you the whole time, Blaze.
I did nothing.
Can I suggest that Blaze receive some support? Might help her distinguish between reality and her imagination.
So is that him?
Talk to me, sweetheart.
Why did you not scream for help?
I was just trying not to see.
She's basically being told that she's lying, that what she saw didn't happen, and you know how her mind works.
I work with a lot of survivors. Like you.
I missed you.
I'm not the same, Dad.
What you experienced, that will echo through your whole life. Blaze, you are not broken.